Everywhere I go, Glastonbury surfaces. Everywhere I go, look. I've just come off from a Piney Slights area, across the sheep field up from Longwood. There's panoramic views all around here. All around. There and everywhere there. And here we've got some sort of motorsport raceway, Mendip Raceway, Thunder in the Hills. 12 quid for adults, 6 for senior citizens, 4 quid for children. Anyway, I'm exploring at the moment, because basically I'm trying to find my route to a drove. And apparently I could have gone up on the road earlier, similar to what I was on before, and gone past Roe Barrow and picked up something. But so I met a woman who lives here, who makes, got a farm, and she tells me to pop in for some honey, what she makes another time. But she said to me, come up, go up here. But she didn't tell me I've got to cross a road or anything, see? But this could be the route. Anyway, I could actually be on the right track, you know what I mean? But she's told me to go on, then do another stint when you come off the tarmac bit, do another stint, and then you'll come across a little gate. But I mean, look at the views here, everyone. There's Draycott Slights over there. I'll just zoom in, which I've done, which is on my pretty walk. Draycott Slights, that's Draycott Slights there, look. Those little cliff edge thing there. Glastonbury over there. The beautiful Somerset country, beautiful views from here. But I've just come from a farm further back there. God, look at that cloud there. That looks very tornado-ish, doesn't it? Look at that one forming a flat base there. Look. That's scary, that is. That is scary, that one. It's, I don't know if it's following me either. Right, anyway, so it's all part of exploring. Obviously, I'm limited by time. But I've still got, in theory, 4 hours. So I think I can do it. The last bus, in theory, should be about 8 o'clock. So, anyway, I'll come up to this bit in a minute, and I've got to go down a... She should have said that I've got to go down a track, though. But what she did say was this does lead to Cheddar. If I wanted to carry on along this road, it would take me to Cheddar. That's what she said. I asked her where it went. She said it goes to Cheddar, but I mean, it's not. It's a dead end, isn't it? It's a dead end, look. Anyway, she says, so go through here. This is all part of exploring. This is called the Perch, Site of Special Scientific Interest. Public bridle path, there we go, look. Right then, so indirectly, I'm finding my way. Right, what I'm going to do is turn off now and take some photos. Over and out for a minute.